Black is beautiful, baby, black is bold. Black is black, true, but black is gold. No. Hey, hey, yeah, yeah. I said black is beautiful, shawty, black is bold. Black is black, true, but black is gold.
Harlem Fashion Week really creates space to represent the best of us is no small feat. Thank you. Hi, everyone.
Hello.
Thank you so much for this incredible honor. We applaud you, Yvonne and Sandra, for creating this event as a celebration of our culture, Black culture, because it just does not get celebrated enough.
This is a taste of what you're going to see on the runway tonight. I'm really proud to be also an alumni of HSFI. I'm class of 92. This is the new generation of fashion. And they're really detailed and proud of what they're doing. And it's a lot of work. And I'm very proud to bring back to my school what I learned.
Well, when I first started designing, thinking of a concept, I was kind of discouraged because we each student only had like $25 to come up with a garment, and we have like really big ideas. We all want to do couture garments. And so I thought to myself, I was like, if I can't buy this type of luxury fabric, I have to make it myself. I felt like crying all the time because I didn't know what I was going to do. And I finally kept on looking for inspiration on Pinterest, and I saw this technique, and I was like, I like the way that it looks. And so I spent hours just trying to do a sample of it, and it took an entire 24 hours total just to do the three-piece yards.
Black Girl Magic is not just a hashtag. It is not just a thing to put on a photo or a campaign or to brand your business. It is truly the effortless, tireless, endless amounts of patience and belief when people do not believe in you, going forward when you are rejected by people who look like you and people who do not look like you, rather that be personally or professionally. Black Girl Magic is what we innately have ancestrally. And if you are a woman of color and you understand what I'm saying, you know how important it is to support other women of color, no matter where they come from, and women in general. It is very important for us as women to step into our power and stay within our power so we can empower others.
When I think about the idea that there's always someone watching you, I always think about the fact that it feels good to be seen. So, thank you so much for seeing me.
This Black Girl Magic thing is amazing. It is a gift. We've been given a gift. And it's an honor to be here today to support Harlem Fashion Week, and we've been working together for years, so this is an amazing opportunity for me to say thank you, Harlem Week, for honoring us. Her work was so stunning. You were there. Connie was there. Her work was so stunning that the people at the museum came out of the corridor to see whose work it was when she finally came out. Amazing signature. It was amazing. I don't think they've seen anything like that since.
Thank you, and even to just share to other people who you might have someone that's younger than you, or just someone that you might, they share their idea, and to support them. And you never know what that seed can flourish into. And I really want to say, I'm like, about to cry, thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Every dollar you spend, every post you make on the gram is power. The thought I'd like to leave you with this afternoon is, how will you use yours?
We have to get behind these people here that are standing on the stage. You know, we look for sponsors, we look around for, you know, we're reaching out to different people. If you can give $200, that's still good.
The elevation of our race is wholly dependent upon our own exertion, which means if we don't do it, it won't get done. And these women are doing it. But this opportunity for these women to share their stories and that we share our relationship with them is for the purpose of inspiration. It is to motivate you. It is for you to begin to think about whatever it is that you wanted to do. It is the time for you to begin to pursue your passion.